What if your sandwich crusts and dog walks could power city lights? In the Netherlands, that's exactly what's happening. Across Dutch parks, small biogas domes are quietly transforming everyday waste into clean, circular energy. Food scraps from cafes, grass cuttings from city gardeners, even bagged dog waste, all feed sealed underground digesters. Inside, microbes break it all down, releasing methane gas. That gas is piped through the soil to nearby lamps and benches, burning with a soft blue glow. No cables, no noise, just gentle light powered by yesterday's leftovers. These domes also teach. Visitors can see how organic waste becomes energy right beneath their feet. It's a small circle with a big lesson. Sustainability doesn't always tower. Sometimes it hums softly beneath the grass. Follow EcoInnovaTech for more quiet revolutions lighting our world.